Weather from snow to ice to cold. The state had snowfall ranging from 6 to 12 inches, coupled with wind gusts.
Situations could become life-threatening.
We understand that 40% of the island is without power at this hour. What's the scene like there? We're looking at video over here.
It's been quite a day. At one point, I think
right in the middle of Riverhead, obviously all the shops are closed down right now. We saw one man walking and
slammed their report. I just got a few minutes ago and the case was down to about 20 to 25% now.
No let up in sight, at least not until today. Somehow, some way the storm is impacting much of the eastern seaboard. If you live in one of the hard-hit New England communities, and frankly, that's most of the region, probably a good day to stay inside. And that's not just stay off the roads, but you probably want to hold
water in the street.
Images from space show the storm bearing down on the northeast, dumping more than a foot and a half of snow.
Is a carol that you sing right within.
Interesting, it makes it an actual blizzard. You're getting away with it.